didn't go anywhere, Chris.
So, guys, PYT number 70. Nobody else took a spot, guys. We're done on that.
That's funny, Kenny. We good on this? Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Did you fix it? Did you bring the charger with you?
Ah, it's already charged. It doesn't need to be charged.
Kenny said he thinks you're right. You got it?
No, this is mine.
Don't set her up with that.
She wants it.
No.
Why not? Fucking thing's great.
Missing half the keys.
There's three keys that you don't know,
ghetto, really?
I'll replace the keys for a $2,000 computer. Why is it so dumb?
Because I have one.
But this is better for her.
Oh. Kenny's talking to you about Trier services.
Oh, what about him?
You were right about him.
Oh, he's great, man.
Looks like this year's Kuzma.
He's great, man. I'll tell you.
Here we go. Let's do this. He had dropped a Bowman, Justin, but it didn't fill. What do I have to pull right now? Barkley, you got the Giants? Okay, who's got the Browns? Insane? All right. Carry on Johnson, rookie championship ticket. It's Lions Johnson. Oh, not best. We already did the three case. I don't know if any more is going tonight. Litton for the Chiefs. Is the only one left that's already full? Is this full? Is there anything after this that's full?
I mean,
no,
I dropped.
No,
no, nothing full.
No, Kenny, this is it. That's full. That's funny. I love how you laughed at that when you said it. Hubbard, championship ticket for the Bengals. Don't even not waste your time. Hopkins for the Texans. Just remember, you're up here, they're down there. That's it. Bowman and Flaws, were you doing a filler?
Yeah, I was. Nobody, I mean, we're way off.
Oh, Cosmo said he's going to be here tomorrow in Raleigh, which is an hour and 53 minutes from here.
Nice.
If you want to see him, but. Smith for the Bears. Just jelly, jelly. Etling for the Pats. I do need to redeem myself from this last case, so. For the Bengals. Why did the Yankees pick up Stowers?
Because,
Derwin James and Fitzpatrick's round numbers dual auto. Minka Fitzpatrick. What team is that?
James and who? No idea.
I can't get it to zoom in.
Because it's set on that auto thing that you don't
Derwin really like. James and Minka Fitzpatrick.
All right, so they don't have to put him on the 40-man
roster. I
don't
even
roster.
Know who. I never even heard of him, Fitzpatrick guy. Oh, that guy. Yeah, I know who you're talking about. No.
All right, so Stowers isn't on the 40-man roster. They didn't need the other guy. So, thanks, basically, thanks, it was just to get rid of Sonny Gray.
Brand.
Get a draft pick. A 36 overall, which is a good draft pick in baseball. And they don't have to put him on the 40-man roster.
Smythe for the Dolphins. This is box 2. 808. Is 808 your area code? Yankees were loading. I mean, looking for an outfielder to go. What they really wanted was Trammell from the Reds for Gray.
What did you just say?
Wolfson said. Yankees were looking for an outfield to begin with. What they really wanted was Trammell. Samuels for the Steelers. Trammell for Gray. I'm glad we got rid of Sonny Gray. I think he was a bum. I thought he was going to be good. Before we got him.
It was such a big deal when we got Sonny Gray. Everybody was all excited.
Josh Adams.
Some people just can't play in the Bronx. That's it.
Too much pressure. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah, but he couldn't do it. He was fine where he was. Where'd he come from? At 99 Hurst for the Raiders. Sonny Gray?
Oakland.
Was he good there, too?
He was good there.
All right. So, some people just can't handle it. Stress. Can't keep... Wait, what's the expression? Can't handle the heat. Get out the kitchen.
That's it.
And that's exactly what he did. Not by choice, but he did it. Yeah. Kenny says, I love chilling with you guys, but I gotta get him something. Well, Kenny, a little pressure busts the big pipe, Kenny says. I'm so used to YouTube having delay, but when I see someone typing back to me so quickly, I'm mind blown. Ito Smith for the Falcons.
I wish, Jizz.
Chris, where'd you go?
A good friend would have just said, I'll take it and locked it down. Good friend would have did that.
Out of 99 playoff ticket, Brian for the Jags. Jersey, just feel flattered that someone knows so much about you. That's all you gotta keep doing, buddy. That's it. That's all you got to do, bud. Keep living your life. Phillips for the Bills out of 49. Ain't nothing but a G thing, baby. Kanaw for the Cardinals championship ticket. Nice. That happens to me all the time on my computer. What do I hit that happens?
I don't know.
Don't worry, he's not going anywhere. Davis for the Bucks. What did everybody have for dinner tonight? Because I'm hungry. Adam was here and he left, or just stopped talking to me. Squirts! Did you work this weekend at your new job? Drew Brees had a 25. Thought it was an auto, but it's not. Not that they won anyway, but... Ooh! That sounds really good, and I'm very picky with my clam chowder soup. Homemade clam chowder with crab, like, meat in it. I mean, they already put crab in it, obviously. Clams, I mean, in it. But I like that kind of soup, but not very fishy. I can't handle that, no. No hitter. That's funny. We got DJ Moore, rookie ticket, RPS. Are you excited to start, Squints? Jefferson for the Bengals. You excited or nervous? You're probably just excited. I don't know what, like, your personality is, but I'd be excited. Watts for the Chiefs. So what happens if you make a mistake? Overpay someone. What do they do? Do they make you pay that money? You just get in trouble? Do you even get in trouble? Goff at a 75. Nice, Kenny. So if I go there, you can accidentally pay me like 10 times too much and then just make a mistake and then I won't come back and you won't get in trouble. Right? Nothing happens until I do it over and over and over again. He goes, no. Come on, translate them. Translate. Transfer to Platts. Mm-hmm. What kind of training did you have to do for it? Or are you just starting training? Goder, out of 88. That was funny, Chris. Give me big Trey Young cards, Kenny asks. Quinn for the Redskins.
A lot.
See you later, Kaz.
Sorry, buddy. Thanks again, bro. I'll talk to you later, man. Oh, hit me up tomorrow.
You dropping something or no?
What do you want to drop that's going to fill? Like, I dropped something that didn't fill. I'm not...
Yeah, call us.
I dropped a few things.
Call G at some point tomorrow.
You guys want to try Noir basketball? Who would drop for Noir basketball?
Justin Bieber blogs. Chubbs. The Browns. Put on my parental controls and shit.
I'm nowhere near that part. Yeah, I'm trying to get her old games that you paid for back.
You have to sign into her account.
I'm in her account.
And?
And they're not there.
I guess they're not in the right one.
There's more than one?
I think so. Is it,
I'll tell you in a minute.
Is it on that app called,
Origin.
Wilkins.
It says gaming, my gaming library. Your library is currently empty.
Oh, no. She has a lot in her library. Okay. So it's definitely not the right account. Let me see the email.
It's GMC.
Mike McGlinchey for the Niners.
Order history... That's not the right one.
I don't know, but if it's not showing up there, then it's not the right one. No, and it's never under EA either. It's not what she sees on her computer right there.
This is order history, and this is what she sees on her computer. That's it right there, the origin.
Yeah, that is.
Yes, I know.
And don't do it under that thing. No, I have a picture of it. Cracked Ice, Richie James.
There you go.
I think it's under.
Hang on. What is it?
Carly the Ripper 123 try.
Carly the Ripper 123?
It has. I have a picture of it somewhere. If you can't get it right now.
Well, it needs an email. It would be Carly the Ripper 123.
Yeah, at Gmail.
At Gmail.
Try that. Everett for the Ravens. Boone for the Vikes championship ticket.
So.
Aww, you missed them, Kenny. Let's not just do everyone that looks like it. Out of 75, Loletta. I'll have this stuff. Just let me finish my part. You just get everything else set up. Refresh before you do that. And just because someone's there doesn't mean, unless they IM you, don't do that. Like that other one, I don't know if you should have done that. Evan Engram at a 175 playoff ticket. My son's growling right now.
I'm so ready to leave. I mean,
Barkley! Wow.
Nice! Go get him, red and gold, you fraggle tooth freak!
There you go, Mikey!
Red! Red, why'd you go and kill that girl?
I can't wait to see you so excited. There's so much more. That's what I like.
22 is
Chris,
season.
I'm pretty sure I just mailed out your cards, and I'm pretty sure you just had a Barkley in your cards.
What'd he say?
He says, I want one of those. I could be mistaken. Maybe I'm totally wrong.
You are, I think. I don't think you've ever gotten the Giants.
But I almost think that I saw one. Or something good. Jackson for the Panthers. Yeah, exactly. You do. I don't usually look at the cards when I'm shipping them, but I just want... There was a reason I did. Because there was a one touch in your package, and sometimes I like to see if it's not a plant one to double bag it, and I'm like, oh, Chris got it for Blaine. Cool. Milada love.
Milada long.
I'll buy that for you from you right now.
What?
Sure, Chris. That LeBron. It's on a play PSA.
What LeBron?
The one you uploaded, one touch from whatever it was.
We tried the filler, bud, but it didn't go, man. The filler was like $55 with teams. Normally it goes, it's a weird day, bro. Are you in any breaks? If so, I'll mod you up, new guy. The filler I had set up, it was a pretty good filler too, man.
Are you in number 24?
If you're in it though, let me know and I'll mod you up.
Would JT do call you up and say, fuck G?
No, he didn't even know, I don't think.
Really?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he don't even know. I gave him a feedback.
You just took it away? How'd you find out?
I didn't
out
take it away yet.
What, which team do you have?
He said, G, I sold you a card and I had to cancel it in a text today. Yes, or in the middle of the night.
So funny.
But I already gave the bad feedback already.
What team do you have? We'll get you modded up, sweet love. Littleton for the Rams. Really?
Yeah, really. Think it's fake?
Yeah.
No, it's real.
Why is that like this?
I was like, what? Supposed
to be there. No, that's a lot. Oh, that. I thought that was ours.
What are you? Are you crazy, bro? Yeah,
I'm
not gonna.
Out of 92 homes.
Let me keep this.
You got the Rockies, this. Astros, and something else.
Rockies, Astros. All right, do me a favor. I know who you are, bro. Think.
Oh, yeah, we have so many of those. I think.
Yo, nah, it's only could be one because look. Only give me him. That's it. There's only one of that person.
Okay, good. I just know that.
You've been here before, bro. I know who you are. Just do me a favor and confirm your zip code for me, pal, okay? Confirm your zip, and it's going to say your new screen name on everything. Sweet love. And yeah, you got the Rockies, Astros,
Orioles.
Royals.
Championship ticket.
Rockies, Royals, Astros.
Wanna see?
No, it's not worth your time.
I want to. Jackson.
Really, bro? For what?
I'm still reading, but okay.
Bryce Rice, baby. That's good enough for
the
me.
The Bengals. Bryce Rice, baby.
All right, so when you buy something in the store, it's going to have that name on it. Sweet love, 33.
How'd you know that was Maddie G over there, Kenny? Is that his name on YouTube too? Donkey?
Who?
Donkey? It's Manny G. Or he just changed it for Twitch.
No, I'm pretty sure that's his name too.
I thought his name was Manny G on alone. Anthony Miller for the Bears.
Oh, it is Manny G, yeah. Show yourself, fool. Who are you, Matty freaking wannabe G?
Kiki, rookie ticket RPS.
Do you love me? Chris's cat's name's Kiki. Like, what a bird that guy is. Oh, he's still here, my bad.
It says Matty G on your screen? What? Look.
It says the donkey here. Don't be lying. On every screen I got, it says the donkey. Every screen I got.
It doesn't say that on my screen. It says the donkey.
Don't be lying, bro. Stop lying, bro.
Chris, are you off tomorrow? Is this your late night? Monday, right? Yeah. Green for the Seahawks. Kenny calling you out.
What is that?
Kenny's calling
Don't
you out.
Don't be that guy, yeah, buddy.
Yeah, he said it's okay for you to fuck with us, but we can't fuck with you.
Don't be that guy, bro.
Lasley, championship ticket out of 49.
I like it like that better than white.
Your Fortnite account. Jones for the Chargers. Well, we used to, a couple years ago, we started streaming on Twitch. Actually. We stopped for a little bit. Sean Lee had a 175 playoff ticket. I don't know, Chris. He's waiting to see. He asked people what they want him to do, but no one's answering.
I'll tell you what. You want to do... I'll tell you what. You know what? Let's do Noir. Let's get a filler for Noir going here. That's a nice fun break. Noir 48. PYT. Pick your mother fudging team. Let's try that. The best didn't fill.
For the Browns out of 99, Ward. It is 19 degrees as of an hour or two ago.
I'm going to need some help on this filler, though, boys. Actually, this shouldn't need any help. Noir is a really, really great product.
I'm a smart. Jersey reminds me of,
DJ Freestyle.
Nope. Caligo.
Oh, yeah. You're right, actually. Wow, you're so right. Never thought I'd say those words.
Really? You say it at least twice a day.
That was fucking great. Wow. Jazz, Lakers, and Celtics are out there. No, I think it's still right, Philly.
The Cowboys out of 86, Schultz. Is there one more contenders film?
Nope.
Like close, I mean? Kenny really wants contenders, he said, Jay.
I could do one if you want.
Me?
U.S.
You can break it, I don't care.
Nah, it ain't gonna fill, bro. It ain't gonna fill. I'll do a contenders filler if you want. Okay, you ready? I'm gonna try this first. If this doesn't get 10 people, 15 people
why?
Immediately, there is just no way that I'm gonna do it then.
It's alright. If he's IMing you, ban him. If not, then just leave it alone. Don't, like I said, Joel, just ban names unless he IMs you. Because you think they, yeah, Fawn Girl was here the other day. I cannot wait to go home and eat. Shark for the Panthers. Jaguars. I get the Jaguars and the Panthers. I wish I would get a, So we used to have turtles. We got them last year, but we got rid of them about, what, after, was it before Christmas or after Christmas?
Right before.
Can you unban Lando Commando? Like I said, don't just ban names unless they IM you, whether it looks like it or not. Thanks, Schlatter. Edmonds for the Bills.
Everyone gets a team. In Noir,
what was it just
Celtics,
saying?
Lakers, Jazz, enough said. 115, should be 119, I'm going 115 a spot. I got the category changed.
Sam. Jackson for the Packers.
Tags. Hey, you just got a live stream down the game, the category. We use the tag to find some streams that are interested. How do you spell Fortnite?
Fortnite, I think.
There would no way there'd be this wouldn't be a tag.
Out of 49, Mike White for the Cowboys.
Social eating, I'm gonna tag.
Social eating?
Mm-hmm.
Also, people go that. Where's Tommy guy been? Tommy Fitz.
In and out.
He's been in and out, donk. Thomas for the Texans. Gage for the Falcons. Win the fight. EJ Reed. DJ Reed. Sorry, I had a 99 for the Niners. Sorry,
Lando.
Alright,
we're
going to
do a different thing now. Let's see. Alright, guys. Yeah, nah, no good, man. Lando! No worries, man. Sorry about that. My guy.
Justin's friend, you're our friend.
He's a little gun happy. Well, actually, I'm not friends with Justin at all, but I'll be friends with you. Yeah, he's a little gun happy.
Smith out of 49 championship tickets.
He never got to shoot a gun as a child, I guess. I don't know. All right, I'm going to try one more, guys. One more. If this don't snap, Phil, it's a wrap. Put the flawless back in. 24 is back in.
For the Colts, playoff ticket, Jordan Wilkins. I am the boss, Lando Commando. If you have any questions, you can just email me. Even D says it, okay? Shit. If D says it, and I say it, it's two against one. I mean, yeah, two against one. You want to see if you're heat? Derek Carr auto out of 25. Nice. Who's got the Raiders? Oakland Raiders. Fligator Raider. Oh, Chris. Don't make a new one.
Hot.
I'm gonna do it right now.
That's a different picture, though. You know that, right? Oh, well, different. This is Minecraft.
We're not paying for it again, though.
I get this, but we need to know what it was.
I'll figure it all out. No one dropped on that?
I didn't drop it yet. I'm dropping it now.
You dropped
that
filler
it.
For... Oh, that was not nice.
That was Noir.
No good, guys. No good. Anything? Rookie of the Year, Bradley Chubb at a 75. I don't like when they're backwards. Wolfson, that's like those red cards in Bowman that dupes me. Make new friends, but keep the old. One is silver, but the other is gold. Circles round, it has no end. That's how long I want to be your friend. Fitzpatrick. Oh, there's that guy again. He's on the random on that, check. No, we don't mod up. Even if he's good, we like to just have an account because we have to put a name to a name, you know? Name names.
Believe me, you're
screen
fine.
Screen name to a name.
You will never be banned again. Don't you worry about
anchored
that.
Anchored for the Falcons. Unless Justin doesn't.
Yeah, unless Justin says to ban you.
And it's not a matter of that we don't believe it's him. It's just a matter of the way we keep our system. You know?
Once you modded, you're
good. We like to have a screen.
I don't care if you send me a dollar. If you send me a dollar, I'll mod you. It's to really to confirm address and have an account in our store. It has nothing to do with we want you to buy something to get modded. That's not it. It's how we keep our shit. Number 71, Contenders. Football. Huge teams.
How much? Crazy.
Ravens, Falcons, Cardinals, Packers, Broncos, Cowboys, Browns.
Edmonds for the Falcons.
And the Giants. First come, first serve, guys. And the Giants. Don't fucking dot me, bro. Don't dot me. Now I'm on him for that.
Trey on a 99 playoff
dot,
ticket.
Dot somebody else.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Chris just dot out of you.
He's on your account now, tagged. All right, guys, do not send. Do not
Little
send, Steuben. I just want to know if it's going to go.
You did it now, dude. Dot.
119, two on YouTube. Three down. Do not send.
Oh, Christmas tree. Excuse me? New games? Oh, that's cheap. No. Yeah, it's Asia Edition filler. Gosh, can't you keep, like, come on, Chris, pay attention. That's G-Talk. Barkley again!
Wow.
11 out of 49, Barkley!
One touch is right there.
I already put this one on.
Oh, okay, well, I'm letting you know.
Oh!
Good for you, man. Word up, man. Good for you. fucking turd.
Rookie roundup. You got double Barkley'd.
I'm fixing the store now, guys. Going through it. Playing with it a little bit.
Meg pulls me and she gives me herpes.
Why just to tell anybody for, bro? What the fuck?
Edelman out of 175 for the Patriots. Jizzo! I got your email today, Jizz. Thank you for the address update. Oh, by the way, in the email, he might have said something about cookies on their way.
Wow, you fucking idiot.
You always do this shit to us.
Well, after what he did to me, you only knew what he
Green
did to me.
Green out of 99 playoff ticket. I kind of heard something the other night.
Yeah,
bullshit. He sold you all his junk, but not what you wanted.
That's right.
That's what I got out of that conversation. Yeah, and exactly that was just for me not even really listening, but
that's
you made
what that conversation was.
Chizza, what'd you do?
He knows what he did. He knows exactly what he did. I told him it's going to take at least 6 months.
Of cookies to make
up for? No, for it to go away. Oh. In my mind. I need at least 6 months. Straight up.
Chizzo, you're in trouble.
Yeah. That's what I can do, bro. It's in my head now. I'm just upset over it. But I still love you. In the next few days, brother. It's coming, man. I promise you.
Gage for the Falcons.
The eco-friendly.
Ew. Stop, guys. Stop. Huh? Stop.
Putting chapstick on. Yeah.
Stop, please.
Speaking of the devil, I do need some chapstick.
This shit skeezes me out, guys.
You know what? You can talk all the shit you want, Chris, but the bottom line is nobody has 28 cats unless there's a reason.
18.
Whatever. Bottom line.
Litton for the Chiefs.
Nobody has that many cats without there being an issue inside your fucking head mentally. Nobody. So.
Kenny goes, herpes goes away is in 6 months. Yes, Farm Girl. I think I pulled a redemption.
Farm Girl's back? You're just talking about her.
She was here.
Oh.
Are you in this, Farm Girl? No.
Yeah, you must.
I guess you can only get that kind, so that's why he has 18 of them. Oh, wait. He's just fucking around with you, Chris. You know that.
He started it. What do you mean I'm fucking around with him?
But wait.
I'm not fucking around with anybody. I'm keeping it real.
But wait, Chris. Here we go on the auto recap. 650 on the points. I forgot what I was going to say. I was going to say something good to you, Chris. I don't remember what I was going to say.
Yeah, any day, bro. But there's going to be plenty of them, Dak, and cheap. So you don't have to rush. It's going to be there. You'll be here to break. They're going to be fun and brilliant.
All right, here we go. We got Kerryon Johnson. Litton. Gage. Green. Scott. Trey. Edmonds. Warren. Bankert, Fitzpatrick, Carr, Wilkins, Smith, Reed, Gage again, Thomas, Jackson, Mark, he dropped that Bowman's best.
Way
by itself,
once.
Everything. Edmonds for the Bills, Shark for the Jags, Schultz, Cowboys, Ward for the Browns, Jones, Lasley, Green, Kiki Kuti, Miller, Price, Jackson, Holmes, Littleton, Litton, Mulata, Jackson.
Is Mike Brantley any good, guys?
Boone, Averett, James Cracked Ice for the Niners, McClinchy, Wilkins, Chubb.
Wow, he is pretty good.
Quinn, Godare. Jefferson, redemption.
He's on the Astros
now? This is a dual redemption for Derwin James, so it's Dolphins and whatever And Fitzpatrick's on the Dolphins. I forget Derwin James, whatever Slaughter said.
I'm really sorry for you, Farm Girl.
DJ Moore.
So sorry for you, Farm Girl.
Davis, Knopf, Phillips, Brian Smith. We got Hurst, Adams, Samuels, Smythe, Tate, Etling, Smith, and Hubbard. We have 650 on the points, and we have two Barkleys. At first, when I saw this thing over here, I thought it was a mistake, but he does it on all of it. Just like the way he must
end. It's so weird how he writes.
He like ends the first letter and then like hooks it on all of that right there on the B. Thank you, Mike.
You roll the dice for me.
Yeah, we have a random on the redemption. Can you give me two plat stickers? We got 6 and 3 9 times for my birthday. We are going to Rosemont.
How many times?
9.
Top spot on 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is just points and numbered cards. All right, just numbered cards left or right, not auto. Left. Boom. Now points, and then I'll do the auto by the player's name she's going to read to me. On 9. 1, 2, 3.
Mike, you still here?
4, 5, 7. What is it? 8. The players on the redemption.
I can't spell them.
You can't spell them?
Yeah, it's like Fitzpatrick. Like, just do it yourself. It's so much easier than me have to say it. You mess up. So, I'm going to send you these two out in the mail tonight. Don't get mad or confused as
I put Jits Patrick.
As you don't, if you don't get anything else with it from this break, or you get this before you're supposed to get it, so you can get these sooner.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Patrick gets the redemption. All right, there it is. Thank you for the fill, guys. 70 is...
Yeah.
In the box. I don't know how that took place.
I would do it for you too, Chris.